Inferno Vault.
It can only...
So how about we do some tearing down of our own?
Our priority is recovering the Ember.
Sure, but why not have some fun along the way?
Thank you.
Look around you, brother. The fiery ambition of demons looking to upset the balance. This is why we fight.
But what about Fulgrim? Isn't helping him gonna upset the scales?
We need his information. Whatever Lucifer is planning, it goes far beyond Fulgrim and his schemes.
The Council wouldn't be too happy if they knew we were trading dangerous artifacts for information.
We do what we must for the mission. If Fulgrim has ambitions of his own, then he too will be dealt with.
War, relax. I'm messing with you. Let's wrap this up before my skin melts off.
it is here, the resources to use it must be as well.
This whole place is a forge. I'm sure there's something lying around. It is hot in here. Visor's fogging up.
One of the many reasons I choose not to hide behind a ridiculous mask.
Wait, that's not a mask?
Oh, I am so sorry.
this the kind of fun you were hoping for, brother?
Oh yeah! I'm having the time of my life over here!
Was gonna be fun.
to see you, Horseman. I wasn't sure you'd return.
Try not to sound so disappointed. Hey, did you move some stuff around?
The void is in constant motion. It is fluid. Everything changes. There are secrets to be uncovered here.
Cool?
We've recovered the Ember Core, but we are no closer to finding Lucifer. Which brings you closer to the edge of my blade.
As I've said, all things are connected. The Ember Core will serve as a power source and a beacon. I've only heard rumblings, but to track Lucifer's steps, to find the demons he's conspired with, we'll need a scrying eye, working in conjunction with the Core.
And let me guess, you just happened to misplace yours.
I know of an ancient temple said to house such an artifact. My serpent holes can take you.
And this scrying eye will lead us to Lucifer.
I can think of no other way.
Then we will recover it. But I warn you, demon, do not waste our time.
I would never dream of it.